Alright.
Why do you need to fucking go by yourself?
Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Better help for now then. It's gonna mean absolutely nothing. Yeah, I think I can. Up my recoil? Stability probably if anything. Might as well.
I guess you meant to find all these attachments, or not attachments, these like items and stuff, kinda to make up for the loss of like not enough time played compared to Ellie, because I think you play as Ellie obviously more to start off with, obviously, so that way. That's why with Abby, you find a lot more items quicker to make up for it. Surprise, surprise! I'm not gonna waste a shave. Stalkers too.
I'm
Like, how foolish can you be, man? Why don't you just stay inside for the day? Sleep, get some rest. I guess it's the same time you meet up with all of them. I guess not all of them, but Ellie.
That current's rough.
Still not even close. So it was halfway, so. And I put like 3 hours already since you said it was about halfway. So I mean, it's closer than before. Something okay. Good.
Did you kill all those people? Yeah. Nice.
Yeah, I agree 100%. This one feels like you have way less ammo. Sure, just wake up the chandelier. But yeah, I agree, Chris, 100%. You do have to think about it a lot more in this game. You have to be a lot smarter, family. But it's like, but they put you in a lot tougher situations in the first game. Because in the first game, I don't think it was.
What a mess.
Like the
again. Need to try the next level up.
There's just a lot more sneaking around that you gotta do. Begin with. I don't know, it's, yeah, you have to be a lot sneakier. There's a lot more situations that throw you in compared to the first one. And it's kind of annoying that you don't have as much ammo often, but like after every fight, it just seems like I'm all out. Granted, I missed shots, but like still. This feels like everywhere you go, you have to. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Cause like I'm playing just a regular, moderate, whatever the regular is. Cause like you know when if someone's like could be looking at you, it makes a sound. I wonder if like if you play it on the hardest difficulty, that's just taken away from you. Like you don't get any notification or anything. If they see you, they see you, and that's like you don't know if they see you, type of idea. Until they you hear them like. Whistle or call you out, you know? Because if that's the case, man, that would be rough playing it on the hardest difficulty.
I know you're there, Owen.
Like, is it safe to just walk straight? Like, do I have to deal with more fucking infected, maybe? Like, I should be cleared out, right? right?
Owen? Owen! Owen, come on! He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
I don't know. I don't know. Maybe there would have been enough strength in it to just break this thing. Oh, maybe, am I supposed to take it outside first, actually? Maybe take it outside. Oh, what if I threw it the other way? Like this.
Shit about this glass. Okay. Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood?
Oh, you're upset. I'm upset.
Hey, Owen? Owen?
fucking cruel. Isaac sends you after me.
Oh, are they about to do it?
What is all this?
Yeah, take her apart.
That's a do-it-yourself pocket pussy.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Thank you.
Bro, this chick is actually fucking huge.
You wanna tell me what happened?
Like, if she had a deeper voice, I would've just said she's a dude. That's all. The only thing that's convincing me it's a girl.
They're cleaning out a small kid.
It's her character, obviously, it's but just like
a couple scars.
And her voice, like, bro.
Hit this
it's bigger than all the fucking dudes.
Part. And he goes down.
Top three biggest things right in Last of Us. Shambler.
And he doesn't go
Abby,
for it.
Bloater. In that order.
Instead, he turns to me. And he's old. And tired. He's just... ready.
Wait, you said skin-on-skin contact?
A lot of scars.
I might have an idea.
Fucking god. I couldn't do it. Of course, then you get to my fucking face and die. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. It's fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... first, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping.
Oh.
They're gone.
That leaves room for number three game. If it's
a lead.
It can, I mean, it's a lead, like you said. It, yeah, something to develop. So we'll see. I'll put my thoughts and stuff at the end of the game when I beat it to see what potentially will happen moving forward. But I feel like it's little things like that. That's like, if this game succeeds and they make money, then they'll use a little ideas from that and expand on it to a third game or a DLC.
Should be safe here.
I'm sure we'll get a DLC that'll focus on her a lot more than.
Don't do that.
Do what?
If anything,
treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. What?
Nothing.
Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Try to go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know?
Whoa, that's not what I was expecting. Wait, what? So they're about to throw hands? Hold on, be right back. We got the necessary things for this. titties. Let's go. Ah. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow, they're really going at it. Okay, wow. I didn't think we're gonna get like a fucking scene, to be honest. She had small fucking titties, bro. All that, she didn't do enough chest. What the fuck? Hey, I don't judge. Titties are titties, alright? I respect all sizes, but everything big about her except her titties. I don't know. Damn, bro. She got fucked so hard, she went back in time. Flashbacks. Terrible vision, low key. Hickey? Rope? I don't know. Man, they're just kind of like greasy now. Fucking control it. Seattle day 2. Okay, so this is before like they get murked. Or like, yeah, you get what I'm saying.
We need to get them out of there before it's too late.
I cannot stand this fucking... Okay, I'm gonna end it here, actually. Perfect spot to end it. Post-smash. She wants to go save a couple kids. Owen, a fucking player. He got a chick pregnant. Now he's fucking his ex. What a guy. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know how I feel about Abby. She's fucking huge. Small titties, but... titties are titties, so I ain't gonna disrespect them like that, I guess. She's pretty tough, I guess. Annoying still. Still a bitch for killing Joel. Definitely ways to go around it. Especially in a world where you gotta survive for yourself and your people rather than killing other innocent people that aren't going after you, especially anymore. Like, going out of your way to go after these people. Like, spending your time trying to kill Joel, like, come on, bro, let it go. You gotta survive, you gotta make sure your people are good. You're in a war with a different group of people, like, you know, let it go, you know? Maybe beat his ass, like, really bad, but you don't have to kill him. You understand why he was trying to do what he was doing. But, anyways, we move. So, yeah, I'm gonna end it here. It's gonna be the end of the stream for today, and this will be the end of this stream. Like, obviously, if you're seeing this on YouTube, this is where I'm ending it on stream. I'll be continuing it forward. Tomorrow's stream, I probably won't catch up in time for uploads. There's still like a shit ton of uploads that I'm gonna have to do for the game, because in 30 minute increments it just takes a long time, and I still have a lot of parts. Honestly, by the time this goes up, I might have already beaten the game, but I'm not too sure. I'm gonna try and pump out like 8 videos tomorrow, to be honest. If I can't do 8, like 6 at least. But the more I take out at a time, the better. That way it's easier for people to catch up, and I never save, it just auto saves. I mean, if you want me to save, okay. I have 12 hour game time. Fuck. Okay, yeah, the math adds up. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna stream here. If you're watching the video on YouTube rather than on Twitch, come to my Twitch, you goofball. It's better on Twitch, we experience it firsthand. And you don't have to sit through my YouTube video all day, and I would greatly appreciate the support on Twitch too. And that being said, if you're watching on YouTube though, I do appreciate you watching on YouTube. Make sure you like the video if you enjoyed this last ending. It got me feeling some type of way. It is midnight. I'm tired, but I need to get business done, if you know what I mean, especially after what just happened. So make sure you like this video, subscribe, and follow me on Twitch. The link to that will be in the description. I'll catch you guys in the next video and stream. Peace.